I listened something interesting about Ronald Reagan, the president of United States, and my imagination started to work, and I just can see to Ronald Reagan how invite at a special dinner all atheists in the world. And at this dinner, there are a lot of foods, but so good, the best food that were cooked in the world. And at the finish, I can see to Ronald Reagan to say that. How is possible to be these great foods? Because these foods were